Hello everyone, myself Rajesh Srinivas Reddy, studying in Synergy National School, class 8. Today I am going to explain you about commutative property. So let's see. Commutative property in addition tells that A plus B is equal to B plus A. So we will take example that 7 plus 4 is equal to 4 plus 7. Both answers are 11. So commutative property is applicable for addition. Commutative property of subtraction tells that A minus B is equal to B minus A. So if we take example, 7 minus 4 is not equal to 4 minus 7. So commutative property of subtraction is not applicable. Commutative property of multiplication tells that A into B is equal to B into A. So if we take an example, 7 into 4 is equal to 4 into 7. Both answer are 28. So commutative property of multiplication is applicable. Commutative property of division says that A divided by B is equal to B divided by A. So if we take example, 7 divided by 4 is not equal to 4 divided by 7. So the commutative property of division is not applicable. Thank you.